I've been watching football since the age of 7, and out of all the football I've watched, these players have been voted the best of my generation after winning the most prestigious award in football, the Ballon d'Or. In this video, I'm going to be recreating their best goals. But that's not it. For every goal I score in this video, I secure one prize to give away to you guys watching. And for every goal I fail to recreate, I get a forfeit. So I need to come on form. Let's do this. So I first started watching football in 2007. So the first player of my generation to win the Ballon d'Or was the Brazilian genius, Kaka. When picking each player's goal I'm going to recreate, I must pick a goal that they've scored from the challenge board to make each shot different. So we've got a bicycle kick, Travella, chip, trick shot, but first I'm gonna go with the curve shot. Right, so Kaka, curve, name a better duo than that. So there's quite a few to pick from, but it's only right that I went with one from the year he won the Ballon d'Or. This piece of art for Brazil in their World Cup qualifier match. Right, so he's taken a touch and the shot's gone from just left of the penalty spot about 20 yards out. Might be hard to replicate the power he had on it, but top bins, curler from here and I'll be happy. Shot one, here we go. I'm feeling dangerous today. So I chose a curve shot first because it's probably my strongest shot going into that top right side. We put a target up to ensure it was exactly where he hit it. And after a few shots to warm up, I managed to produce this. Hey, more curve than Kimi K on that one. Come on. So that's the first prize item secured to give away to you guys, which are all going to be revealed at the end of this video, so stay tuned. But for now, on to the next shot. So the next player to win the Ballon d'Or the year after Kaka in 2008 was Cristiano Ronaldo, and this was his first ever Ballon d'Or. It's a bit overwhelming trying to choose an amazing goal as he has so many, so to narrow it down, I'm going to tick the trick shot goal off the challenge board for this one, as he's probably the most skillful player in this video, so I've gone with this insane goal that went viral from a warm-up. So it's almost like an in-air Rabona or Neymar touch as a shot. I've never tried this before, so let's get in the box. Lou will set some up in the air, and let's see if I can do it. Oh, it's annoying me out. Effortlessly made it look as well. If I do get it, it won't be quite as elegant as his. So this was definitely harder than it looks and where I started to encounter problems. Firstly, I had to work out the technique and how to position my feet without losing my footing. Then I had to get the loft on it to hit the roof of the net. Easy, right?
Oh, this is different gravy, this. Bro just did this to warm up. Can we just remember that? I know I'm like 5 yards out compared to 20 with the last one, but this is so tricky to get right. Come on though, I want to secure this second prize for you guys. Come on. What a goal! Are we taking that?
I mean, it might have been a better finish than Ronaldo's.
Oh, I don't know if it's the recreation though. Let's keep going, come on. That one was it! I swear that was it! It still wasn't as good as the goal I scored before, but it was roof of the net, same place as Ronaldo. That is goal 2 complete to me.
So up next to win the Ballon d'Or was Lionel Messi's first one in 2009 that created the rivalry between Messi and Ronaldo. When thinking of Messi, a chip came straight to mind, so this is the goal I chose.
Right, so can I just say, for a full recreation, I'm gonna have to do this weak foot as well as a chip, and it's in off the bar, so it's basically 3 challenges in one.
So does that mean 3 prizes for the viewers at home?
Don't have the budget for that. I'm not Mr. Beast, as much as I love to.
Right, so you want to be starting from just in front of your line. Keep coming, keep coming. Okay, that's good.
And I want to be just in front of the penalty box line.
Apologies in advance for what I'm about to do to you.
He's not as good as he thinks he is. He's not.
I can chip him, but it has to come in off the bar to be a full recreation in order to secure this prize. You know how we do it on this channel. Oh, this is going to happen a lot today, isn't it? Can I just say as well, doing a chip on Astro is a lot harder than wet grass.
Yeah, and it's also even harder to do it with 60,000 fans watching and defenders around you as well, mate.
I need to declare some kind of truce to this crossbar. It never seems to like me.
Now, this was difficult, but with some patience, I knew one had to land. I kept pushing on, and this one just felt like I needed a bit of luck to clip in off that crossbar. But good things come to those who wait, and this one was definitely worth the wait.
Little Messi, Messi's here!
I
Hey, you could do with some ketchup with that chip.
It didn't feel nice, but I'm glad you got it, to be fair.
Perfectly timed run up to start. Chips for main course, crossbar in for dessert. That sounds like shot three complete to me. So after Messi and Ronaldo dominated world football for the next 7 years, there was eventually a new winner crowned in 2018 after leading his country to a World Cup final and playing a huge role in Real Madrid's Champions League win. It is indeed Luka Modric. So for this goal, I'm going to go with one of his trademark shots, the Traveller. Right, so to ensure this is a no questions asked top bins, we put the top bins target up again to ensure there's no if, buts and maybes, and it gives me something to aim at. Right, so just inside the semicircle, top left, you know the drill by now. I already hit the right side at the start of the video, so now it's time to test my aim on the left side. Let's get it.
Oh, have it. Oh, yes.
Oh, we're getting there. Could be another prize secure for you guys. I should have put a warning on this video because it contains obscene goals. Come on. Oh, goal. Oh, my ankle is starting to go numb. I've hit that many, I can barely feel it anymore. So I've got to get this quick. Come on. Oh, off the post. Come on, I've done it with the inside of my foot. I can do it again with the outside. It's all comfortable up there. Got a nice view, sunbathing, but he knows he's got to come down. Come on. That one went in. Let me check the GoPro. All right, the target literally deflected it onto the post and scooped it out, but that is goal given. Come on. Anyone got any paracetamol? Because I think this target has got a headache at this point. Right, so last but not least, the last player on the list who's won a Ballon d'Or was more recently in 2022. He was on fire that season. It is Karim Benzema. How's this for a five-a-side team, by the way? I don't know who I put in goal. It'd probably have to be Benzema because he's the tallest. I feel so disrespectful putting Benzema in goal, but it could be rush goalie. He could come out. Anyway, let's put some respect on his name for this goal. Right, so I've left the bicycle kick challenge for this one. I was going to recreate his power bicy for Real Madrid. Right, I'm not going to lie, I've left this one till last because I hate bicycle kicks. I'm so bad at them and they just end up hurting. And my ankle and my body's just already in bits from the other shots. However, I don't need to worry about top bins with this one. I just need the power on it to beat the keeper.
Easier said than done with me in goal, mate.
Well, shut up.
Right, apologies to anyone within a 20-mile radius of what is about to happen. Come on.
Right, this isn't fair. The sun's in my face as well. I best not take one to the face for this.
Oh, I hate bicycle kicks. All right, I'm getting the hang of it now. Come on.
Oh, my days.
So after a poor start, I started to pick up the technique. I was gaining confidence and almost accidentally hit some screamers.
Are you giving me a concussion, mate?
That was so nearly it. Ooh. Oh, this is killing my body. Even with the crash mat, it's hurting my wrist more than anything when I land. I've only got a few more attempts in me. Come on, let's do this.
Not a foul on that one, mate. Oh.
Luka Modric once more.
I think that was it. It had the power on it.
Yeah, I'll give it you.
Yes, I did not know if I was going to be able to do that or not. With every attempt, I was getting more confident and picking up the technique more. But every attempt, it was hurting more and more. So I'm so happy with that. So now, let's see what prizes I've won for you guys. So let's take a look at the prize bag. So up for grabs today is a Ronaldo shirt, new boots, EAFC 24 points, Prime and a brand new football. All you have to do to win is like the video and comment three fire emojis, and I'll reply to four of you in the comments at random to let you know that you've won. I hope you guys enjoyed and I'll see you in the next one.